Undoubtedly, the upcoming Raptor Lake lineup is eagerly awaiting. These days, we see increasing the number of tests regarding this, and today, not one but even our two CPU have been tested. Good morning, and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want, take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. The new Raptor Lake will be composed by three unlocked CPU models, i9-13900K, i7-3700K and the i5-3600K. Recently, only a few time ago in the Geekbench benchmark database was found the Intel Core i9-13900K. This should have 24 core, 8 performance core and 16 efficient core, 32 thread and 68 MB of cache. Now, two more unlocked CPU have been added to this, the i7-3700K and the i5-3600K. Both engineering sample CPU were tested with the same system feature, the ASRock Z690 Steel Legend Wi-Fi 6E motherboard equipped with 32 GB of DDR4 memory. If this means that the two unlocked processors are on the hand of the same individual, it's possible. However, let's start from the high-range Intel Core i7-3700K. This patch should have 16 core, of which 8 performance core and 8 efficient core, 24 thread and 54 MB of cache. The benchmark report page confirms the presence of 16 core and 24 thread. In addition, it indicates a base clock of 3.39 GHz and 64 KB per 12 of L1 instruction cache, 32 KB for per 12 of L1 data cache, 4 MB for 3 of L2 cache, and 30 MB for 1 L3 cache. At the time of test, the CPU has reached a minimum clock of 5289 MHz, a maximum of 5381 MHz, with an average of 5361 MHz. Talked about the score, the Core i7 totalized 2090 points in single core and 16,532 in multi-core. The Core i7-12700K had scored 1905 points in single core and 13136 in multi-core. Comparing to it, the new generation has 10% plus in single core and 17% more in multi-core. And now go to i5-4600K. The middle-range SKU should have 14 core and 20 thread, 6 performance core and 8 efficient core, and 44 MB of cache. The Geekbench data log validates the quantity of core and thread, specifying 3.39 GHz of base clock, 64 KB per 12 of L1 instruction cache, 32 KB per 12 of L1 data cache, 4 MB per 3 of L2 cache, and 30 MB per 1 L3 cache. During the test, it featured a minimum clock of 5048 MHz. It has reached a maximum 5094 MHz with an average of 5074 MHz. On the test, it has exceeded its previous generation i5-12600K of 7% with 1980 points in single core and 24% with 40425 points in multi-core. But if we take the AMD Ryzen 7 5800X, we can notice how the two Intel Raptor Lake CPUs perform more of this latter. In single core, the i7 achieved a 25% more and the i5 a 19% plus, while in multi-core, the i7 and the i5 have a 60% and a 40% more respectively. In summary, in the Geekbench benchmark, the new Raptor Lake series have the best result to the corresponding Alder Lake generation CPUs and to counterpart AMD. In single core we have a i5-3600K with 1980 points, the i7-4700K with 2090 and the i9-3900K with 2143 points. Instead, multi-core score, we find the i5-3600K with 40,425 points, the i7-3700K with 16,542 and the i9-3900K with 23,701 points. Finally, if they don't change the plans, the Intel 30th Gen Core Raptor Lake series launch is scheduled for September, while the release is set for October. Well, that's all for today. Waiting new updates? As always, let me know what do you think in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching, see you again next time.